I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, safe passage to the Garden of Eden for everyone, no living soul left behind, and ask forgiveness for our filthy souls.